just got a 7-3. 3 minute rounds in the 163 pound catch weight division. And when the bell rings, the referee in charge of the action. The third man in the cage will be Mike Frazier. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He wears the black trunks with the red trim. At 5 feet 11 inches, he weighed in at 162 pounds. A freestyle fighter representing Champions Freestyle MMA. And fighting out of Birmingham, Alabama, Alvin. And across the cage, his adversary fighting out of the red corner. He wears the white and red trunks with the black trim. At 6 feet even, he weighed in at 160 pounds. An all-around fighter representing Bushido MMA and fighting out of Iuka, Mississippi, Kalab, Jesus Christ.
Instructions before the fight. I expect you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. Any questions? Pick them up, let's do them at the bell.
Let's go, Kalab!
Five-part fight fans, let me hear you get loud!
Fight ready? Fight ready? Fight!
Let's go, Kalab!
Let's go!
we present the official time of 47 seconds in the round number two. Referee Mike Fraser calls a halt to the bout due to tap out via re-intermittent choke, declaring your winner, Kalab Jesus Christ!